So, I don't know how many people are aware of my battle with Medicare about this wheelchair. I got this wheelchair almost 10 years ago, and Medicare provided it because I met the medical criteria. But during the time that I've been in this chair, Medicare changed a bunch of rules. And then they took the reimbursement codes for this style wheelchair and they made them non-existent. They just separated wheelchairs into these made-up groups. And my wheelchair fell into this new made-up group called Group 4. It's only based on where my motors are and how big they are and what kind of electronic function my wheelchair has. And also that I have this thing that comes standard in the back on every wheelchair, but because I also need it in the front, my wheelchair got put in this non-reimbursable category. It's called a shock fork suspension system. And it keeps me from having too much vibrations when I go across the floor and over the thresholds. I have a weird muscle disease, and the more I do, the worse it gets. My muscles pump up like a weightlifter's the more I do. And then they crush down on my breathing passages and my nerves. And I've had 33 operations, but I can live independently in my community with this particular style of wheelchair called a Group 4 wheelchair that Medicare refuses to replace now. Everybody that has a wheelchair that fell into Group 4 were not only separated out, but made unequal citizens under the eyes of a government in the United States of America. So now I don't exist because I'm a Group 4 wheelchair user. Most people in this position don't even have enough function to be able to tell you how it hurts when you remove a supportive device or move a motor or change something on an electric wheelchair that's medically necessary. Please help me remove the in-home restriction rules under Medicare placed in 2006, which separated wheelchairs into these new made-up categories. And people whose wheelchair falls into Group 4 no longer treated as equal citizens. Everybody else can buy a new wheelchair one time every 5 years if they need it. But I can't because I'm Group 4 and I can never get it replaced again. So now Medicare expects me to magically recover or become a ward of my state, which is my other option. I could give up my rights and go into a nursing home for a care level of care that I don't really need because they get reimbursed differently, and then I might be able to get my wheelchair. But I might also just lose all my rights for my own decisions and be shut away in a nursing home where I don't belong. And then you get to pay all my bills. So why don't you tell your congressmen people and your senators what you think of the in-home restriction rule that Medicare uses to deny the purchase of power mobility devices, specifically Group 4 powered wheelchairs. Because I am Group 4, and I am real, and I need your help. Thank you.